Good morning, everybody. Today we are going to the State Fair of Texas. Woo-hoo. It's early. David's cold. I'm hot.
Just preparing.
It's 57 degrees, so that's cold, I guess, for us here in Texas.
Yep.
I'm like sweating though.
And the heater on.
But I'm excited because I get some fried food, get to see Big Tex, get to see some animals.
Yes, pet some animals, James. Yes, no.
See some animals. All right, but first we have to head to the train. We're going to drive the train to...
The TRE to Dart.
Yes. So we will see you there. Put on my jacket because I am a little bit chilly, but I wanted to, we are actually waiting on the train to go to the Texas State Fair, and I actually want to show you how cute James's socks are. They was like, why don't they match? But look, the little story type, okay, socks, and they look a little baseball. How cute is that? And then this one. Sorry, I'm having a hard time here. It's a little baseball player. You see that? How cute is that? His BB or Jojo bought him those. That's his grandmother, great grandmother. Yes. All right. So here's the train station. We're just waiting on the train. Hi. Say hi. Pretty blue color.
Kind of makes me think of that Jeep they had on Jurassic Park where you have the thing in the line.
I guess I need to watch it again.
Charging station.
I found my new car. Oh, now it's cute. maximum car, right? He wants to be the driver.
He wants to drive the vehicle.
Daddy's new car.
Let's look at a house.
Want this car, you gotta take
it. And then I'll take that one.
The official tractor supplier of the State Fair of Texas.
Because I'm thinking like that ice cream, I was like a dipped ice cream bars, and they're like 6 to 8.
Oh. Is he the baby?
Here, here,
oh, thank you.
Alright.
You see the baby?
You just can't feed these.
Yeah, that's true. I was going to say, can't feed them. They're from an Australian diet.
I don't know.
Oh,
it's
okay. You deserve it.
Yes, I do.
Today's the
little guy. Oh, there he is. Hi.
Probably left the same screen.
Probably. I've never seen that. That is too cute. Okay, okay.
Where is this one?
What would I say the names?
A KB.
It's not a hat. Not a cat. Does that look like a kitty cat?
A doll.
Does that look like Thor?
Gotta save some for your friends there, buddy. Don't eat all the food.
Sorry, little one. He ate it all. Oh, you better fight him. Oh, oh, he's fighting him.
Oh, he's mad. Uh-oh. I bet your friend has more, or someone else has more food.
Watch out, he has horns and you don't.
Okay.
A little white one.
Bye-bye.
Let's see what's over here.
Go buy the one by grandma.
Get
the white one.
Give
me
white
one. Yeah, just a cow.
Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye-bye,
hey, watch out.
You don't care.
No. Texas Longhorn. It's Bevo. He's eating up so UT can win.
Princess James? What is that?
Who's that?
They're related to us. It's a goose. If I had food, I'd feed them, but I don't have any. I don't mind this little hand.
That pig.
Oh, look at the baby pig.
Look at the baby pig. Okay. Where is everyone that pig?
You
want to
cut him? He's like a monster. He's all stiff.
Wow.
Don't touch the pig, the baby pig.
I didn't see it. And there's chocolate milk.
Right?
From chocolate cows. Got us head out quickly and just one step.
Yeah, I can see that.
Look at that.
That's not a horse, it's a goat.
Green and blues in it. Trace Leches cake.
Oh, man.
Fried brownie and Trace Leches cake.
That looks the better.
Thank you.